My name is Billy Laney. I work for Just Energy, and I'm a solution architect.
We're fielding on average somewhere between 30,000 and 100,000 calls a day. We were on like a legacy phone system and managing a huge amount of hardware to make that IVR work, as well as support agents across multiple geographies. Managing this hardware was not our expertise. The particular platform we were on kind of wasn't allowing us to move forward and like adapt and get better over time. We chose AWS and Amazon Connect because of its being cloud first, and you know, seeing other platforms that weren't is a big differentiator. Moving to AWS, you know, gave us more velocity, and it let us focus on actually building. We have started implementing AlexBot, giving the customer ability to help themselves before needing to talk to an agent. We also leverage Contact Lens to do transcriptions for us, and being able to, you know, tell which calls you know, the customer was happy or not happy. It's a treasure trove of, you know, things that we can do to improve as well as respond to, you know, necessary regulations. The idea was to copy what we were doing before into Amazon Connect. We quickly realized that that's not, you know, kind of the major benefit of Amazon Connect. Yeah, it can do what it did before, but it opens up a lot more possibilities. It's like we're not even scratching the surface of what we could be doing with that data, which makes kind of the future prospects we have with it pretty exciting.